Hello there, welcome to my channel. I hope you're well because I'm doing fantastic. I'm still in the Western region and today I'm heading to Inzulezu, which is the village on silt or on water. Of course, I'm taking you along. And so guys, while we're on our way, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to turn your notification bell on. And now, let's go. Going to see Inzulezu, but if you have to go there, this is where you have to come and take a ticket. You know, like you have to sort of register here before you are given permission to go over there. So that's exactly what we're here to do. Okay, so we've been given all the instruction, every other thing that we need and all of that. So right now it's time to go, guys. Right, so of course you saw that we were done with our briefing. Once you're done with that, we're told you have to do about 15 minutes walk to the boat side that takes you to the Inzulezu village. So this is us just walking to the boats that will be taking us over to the village. So yeah, I must tell you, this walk is not an easy one. It's not as easy as it looks at all, but hey, we soldier on, so we go.
Interesting. I really don't know how many more minutes we have to go, but yeah, we keep going. This is such a beautiful sight, guys. Just look at this. So beautiful. I have to tell you guys, like, I feel like crying in me because you know what's happening right now. I'm almost at low battery. We are just starting the trip. Like, but anyway, I'll do the best I can. To go and tip them after all this. You're burning calories. Okay, we're here, guys. So we're getting on the boat right now. Well, just about to. And yeah, we have to get in our life jackets and all of that. You know, safety precaution and all that. So let's get on the boat. Guys, I need to let you know right now, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, I don't know, man, like, you keep watching the videos, why don't you just subscribe already? Subscribe to the channel, like this video, turn your notification bell on, leave a comment for me. I'm doing a great job, am I not? I'll see you.
Gideon is going with us.
I'm your tour guide.
Right.
The journey has just started.
Yeah. Okay.
There will be a lot more information coming, so keep that.
That's right. Keep watching, guys. Keep watching. And subscribe if you haven't, too. Okay, that's important.
many minutes before we get there?
15.
15, okay.
Where we are right now, the depth of the water is 2 feet, 3 feet, 2 feet, 3 feet. But as you are moving ahead, and then it's also increasing. And then also everywhere is water to the village. I mean, everywhere is flooded to the village. And then also the name of this river is called River Amanzule. You repeat after me, River Amanzule.
River Amanzule.
Yes, that is the local name. In English, it's a community river. And then we have tilapia inside, triggerfish inside, catfish inside, crocodiles inside,
whoa,
snakes, whoa, alligators, and then others. But for crocodiles and then alligators, we don't normally see them. We have a particular point that we sometimes see them. That place is called the jungle area. When you get there, I'll show you. You're almost there. And then for the river itself, this is just a small one. This is just a little one. Very soon you get to the main one. Baby, Edris is here, no? And here, jungle area. No?
Okay.
Oh. I don't know why the animals are found, but it's a different kind, and here, all the time. No?
Interesting is here. Come closer. Let me tell you something. So this is something that I found really amazing. I'd been to Izulezu before, and this was not something they had previously. But now you can take a piece of Izulezu with you, and I simply mean that you can buy one of these beautiful, you know, wooden canoes. It can be customized in your name or whatever name you want on it. And so we all lined up and put down our names so that we can order one or two back home. And so by the time you're done with your tour and everything, then you come back and pick it up nicely. It's just beautiful. We're gonna do the tour and then come back and see if they're ready or not. We're ushered into the community center. This is where the chief receives visitors. At the moment, we're told he's not around, and so this is the spokesperson who is going to tell us some history and then give us more information about the community.
Mohammed and I, any depending for no, say, Yapano, Yamamano, Yamamoba, Mr. J. O'Hammond, made you a reference.